Invitamos a participar de un nuevo curso dentro del Club de Computación del Colegio Gutenberg Schulm. Este curso es un curso de Scratch. Muchos de nosotros nos preguntaremos qué es Scratch. Scratch es un lenguaje de programación desarrollado por la Universidad de Massachusetts, por el Instituto de Tecnología, y que permite que los niños de edades muy tempranas puedan aprender a programar de una forma natural y divertida. Les invito a participar en este curso. Pueden hacerlo desde los 8 años de edad hasta los 16, está pensado. Y si quieren trabajar con sus hijos de edades menores, podrían incluso iniciar a los 7 años con el soporte del padre de familia. Les invito a continuación a ver algunas de las cosas que podemos hacerlas y algunas de las cosas que nuestros estudiantes van a aprender en muy poco tiempo a realizarlas de una forma autónoma y natural.
Imagine creating your own video games, animated stories, or interactive art. Scratch is a programming language that makes it easy for people to make all kinds of creative projects. With Scratch, you can make things walk, talk, sing, dance, bounce, fly, win, lose, or draw. Scratch is used by all different kinds of people all over the world to make all different kinds of projects.
I love drawing stuff. I especially liked drawing this picture because it was really fun.
In this project, I used the sprite to draw a pattern.
I started making these stories up. I don't know where they come from. I guess my imagination.
My first project was a remix of one of the sample projects that come with Scratch. I just love the creativity of Scratch. There's endless possibilities. It's not like you can just make this project or this project, and that's all you can make. But Scratch isn't just a tool. It's also a community.
You get to see other people's projects and learn from them and get ideas from them.
I like to compose my own music in Scratch and draw my own characters.
I love math, and I like making other people interested in it too.
Getting started is easy. Download Scratch for free and just start exploring.
You snap together Scratch blocks, just like you would snap together Lego bricks.
Let's make the cat dance back and forth to a beat. If I want the cat to dance back and forth more than one time, I can wrap a repeat block around it. Now let's make it interactive. I'll place this block on top, and now when I click on the cat sprite, check out what happens. Try different things out while the project is still running and experiment with different scripts.
It's a program that lets you explore your imagination. You can do whatever you want in it. You can design anything. Using Scratch, I definitely learned a lot about programming, but I also learned how to collaborate with other people.
This project has voices in it. I had my friends record their voices, and then I used it in my project.
It's like you can do whatever you want, really. You can be as creative as you want to be.
I can't wait to see what you create with Scratch.
What will you imagine?
What will you program?
And what will you share?
Les invitamos a formar parte de nuestro club y de este curso que lo abrimos con unas sesiones introductorias el 5 de octubre y el 8 de octubre. Este curso, como los anteriores, es gratuito y es un curso virtual. Es decir, ustedes van a definir el tiempo en el que asisten a las clases y la velocidad a la que la van siguiendo. La sesión introductoria, como les indiqué, es el 5 de octubre y el 8 de octubre. Por favor, envíenme un correo registrándose a las personas que estén interesadas. Mi cuenta de correo es alejandro@gcp.edu.es y el día al que pueden asistir a la sesión. Gracias.